Guys, I'm Sunny. Today I'm going to be doing What's in Your Backpack Part 2. In my first What's in Your Backpack, the title was kind of, you know, crappy. It was like, What's in Y Backpack? So, let you know that this is supposed to be What's in Your Backpack. But this is What's in Your Backpack, What's in My Backpack Part 2. So we left off at this part, which I already showed you. No. Spelling book, bunch of trash. No. And make sure to go watch part two. I mean, part one if you haven't already. So now we're going to move on to this compartment. And it has my main stuff that I use. Like my planner, which has a bunch of emojis. You know, it's my planner. Hallmark and coloring pages thingy. I don't know. I colored this. I know, looks trashy, but I don't care. And then I have my sweatshirt. And I have this random Toys R Us gift card. I don't know why it's in here. Don't ask me. Just don't ask me. And then, again, a bunch of other trash. Like usual. Ow, my neck hurts. Okay. Don't pay attention to this shirt. That's annoying. Oh, hello. I'm gonna take your face and squidge it.
Oh my god, look what I just found.
Guys, guys, look at that. It's like a bug. It's a bug crawling at my window. And we ask who's going crazy. Because he wants to eat the buggy. Let's move on to the video. Okay. Stuff. Wait, that's all the compartments. I'm so boring. But since that was all the compartments, I'm gonna do something fun. Dude. Get out. He's been going crazy with this bug. I'm not even joking. He's going crazy. Look at him. He wants to eat the bug. I'm not joking. Look, I'm not even joking. The bug's right there. You want to eat the little bug? Oh. Okay, so I'm going to sing a song. I probably don't know half of the words, but I'm going to sing Issues by Julie Michaels again. Okay. I'm jealous. I'm overzealous. When I'm down, I get rolled down. When I'm high, I don't come down. But I get angry, baby, believe me. I forgot the rest of the words, but I know the rest of the words. But you don't judge me, cause if you did, baby, I would judge you too. No, you don't judge me. Cause if you did, baby, I would judge you too. Cause I got issues, you got them too. So give them all to me and I'll give mine to you. Bask in the glory of all the problems. Cause we got the kind of love it takes to solve them. Yeah, I'm getting issues. One of them is how bad I need you to do on purpose. Bring things, feel bad, try to fix things, but you're perfect. Hello, you're at circuit. I forgot the rest of the words, but bye!